I loved Al Lipschitz more than I could possibly say. He was a real artistic guy. Sensitive. A painter. But he was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and on the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
Dirty bomb, bomb, bomb.